Hello, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. All this week I am answering your questions in short lessons, short videos. You may write your questions in the comment to this video. One student asked how to translate preposition for and how to use it. For, it's easy to translate для, but it's important to mind cases because nouns with preposition for для will change their endings. Nouns will be used in genitive, yes, in genitive case, and feminine gender noun will change their ending into ie, and masculine will change their endings into ая. For example, a sister, сестра. For a sister, для сестры, ending y. Сестра для сестры, для сестры, for a sister. Brother, брат, for brother, for a brother. Для брата, брат для брата, ending a. Сестра для сестры, брат для брата. Or mother, мама, mom, mommy, мама. For my mommy. Для мамы. Мама для мамы. Or son, for example. Son. Сын for son. Для сына. Сын для сына. Ending a. And plural. For example, parents. Родители. For parents. Для родителей. Для родителей. Children, дети, for children, для детей. Дети для детей, родители для родителей. Say you want to use possessive pronouns, for example, my. These pronouns will also change their endings. My sister, моя сестра. For my sister, для моей сестры, моя для моей, моя для моей. Brother, my brother. Мой брат для моего брата, мой для моего, мой для моего. My children, мои дети для моих детей, мои для моих, мои для моих. Для моей сестры, для моего брата, для моих детей. I understand that it's very hard to remember all these endings, but it's possible. We learn all these endings and forms in everyday WhatsApp lesson, bit by bit every day. You may subscribe, all the links are in the description of this video. Also, you may follow my YouTube channel and you may ask your question. I will answer it in a short video if you write it quite soon. See you, bye, пока!